another video, and today we are joined by the man himself, Oli. So he's one of the guys who started my YouTube channel with him, and it's come a long way since then. And today we're going to be doing something new on this channel, and we're going to be using airsoft guns. So we've got two airsoft guns, one big, one small, and we'll be firing at the targets, and hopefully it's a fun day.
Guys, we've got the airsoft guns, we've got the Colt 1911. Carries 15 rounds max. We got the, I think it's another version of the M4, but it carries about quite a lot of these. Yeah, we've got a holographic sight on top as well, so yeah, should be fun. And we got Bulldog, obviously, yeah, 0.2 rounds, so these are really good BBs, so we'll have a good time.
So I'm going to take a couple of shots with the ST Beta airsoft gun. So yeah, I'll take a couple of targets. I'll start off with semi and then change it to auto. So. So now I'm going to switch it to auto. And there we have it. This is going to be sick.
This is the Colt 1911 airsoft gun. I'm just going to test it out. So it should be pretty sick. So yeah, it's got a blowback on it.
Hit it.
Nice hit.
Hell yeah! The fun part about using airsoft is there is spare ammo and we don't want to use it again. So we're just gonna fire them all out. So let's hit it on. Watching the video,
please like, share and hit the subscribe button,
and that's it. So FNO out.
Well, let's just review what we've done. Flipping out. Can you see that? That is literally coming off right there. That just shows how powerful these guns are. I mean, our aim is, well, it's all right, but